us on the June 22nd episode of Let's Talk About the Music, when we'll be taking a break from the music and talking with musicians and band managers about the truth and lies behind the scenes of the music industry. It all gets underway at 8 p.m. Wednesday, June 22nd, right here on Let's Talk About the Music.
We are children of the light. We are not of the night. We stand sober and steadfast in the
seeing myself fruitless. Why was I born among mirrors? The daylight revolves around me. The night herself repeats me in all her constellations. I want to live not seeing self. I shall dream the husk and the insects. I want to live not seeing self.
La My Mère, brand new song of Burn Orange Tree. Brand new. All right, so I got some really exciting news. I've always had exciting news, but this is really awesome. I've got a lot of bands coming back on the show. There are, a lot of them are returning. But this band is coming back on my birthday show. Maximus from Kansas City. So excited. They're coming back on August 24th. It's going to be epic. You know, I should make a t-shirt out of that. You know, Shells is epic. Yes, I should do that. Oh my god. I think I should take a small break, and then I'll play you Maximus Boomstick right after this. Don't go away.
Let's Talk About the Music is wanting your sponsorship to help support local independent music and musicians worldwide. We have different levels of sponsorship for everyone, including up-and-coming bands and musicians, to give a little more boost to your promotions. Let's Talk About the Music is also looking to podcast live from your music-related special events, shows, and venues. For more information, go to letstalkaboutthemusic.com.
Hey everyone! Want to know how you can help Let's Talk About the Music stay on the air and earn some VIP privileges at the same time? Go to patreon.com/LTATMRadio to find out how you can get involved. That's patreon.com. Let's Talk About the Music.
Well, that was some boring music.
Spike!
Come on, where's the Justin Bieber? Where's the Katy Perry? Where's the Fallout Boy?
Noddle, you have witch powers. Turn him into a chipmunk and feed him to the owl outside.
I will do no such thing. We're here to talk about our website.
HomeCanineNeutering.com?
What?
No! InvaderPet.com, where people can check out our comic strips or locate bookstores selling bookmarks with our comics on them. So, listeners, want to see comics of me, Noddle the Witch, my pets Kaylee Cat and Spike Beagle? Go to InvaderPet.com and check us out.
Seriously, though, you guys really have a canine neutering website?